redirect a statewide order for people to stay at home. That directive goes into force and effect this evening, and we are confident that the people of the state of California will abide by it.
In a letter to the